We all believe in you, my King. Do it for us. Amen.